11, 10, play.
12, 10. Sense a slight shift in tactics as well in the last few points, where Peter started the match intent on being very, very positive, and I think he's actually decided, having had a little look at his opponent, that his opponent actually hasn't got many weapons to actually hurt him with, so he's relaxed a little bit and he's playing a more patient style now.
Service over. 11, 12. Lender, wipe the court. Wipe the court. Yamada, come here.
Well, this is interesting.
They check, there is no scratch. Next time I will warn you. Okay.
Because the umpire, when Yamada asked for the court to be mopped, the umpire asked the service judge,
11, Gilles Pavé,
to go and have a look at the court, and Gilles Pavé said no, it wasn't really any wet patches on the court, and therefore the umpire has warned Yamada for deliberately trying to time waste.
Service over.
Only a verbal warning, no yellow card.
13, 11.
The umpire very sharp onto that.
Had a good look there before it fell back on the same side.
Oh yes, that is very nice.
I feel it's taken a lot of energy out of him though, Jill. He's hit two winning shots in the last 3 points, but I have to say he's had to.
Line judge.
10, 12
Line
shuttles
judge.
Before the opportunities come.
Line judge.
Now the court attendants are coming on.
Thank you. Okay.
This is Gerda and his wife. There are two children here, their two daughters.
12, 13.
I haven't seen them.
It's just wide.
13, all.
And Yamada back level. There was a gasp from the crowd on this one. I thought Peter Gerda had made it, but it was just a fraction wide. Wonderful reaction, so, from the Dane. Crouching down low, trying to drive the shuttle back.
Well, I think Peter was really surprised there. He doesn't expect people to
14,
take him on and play second
13.
Net, I don't think. And it was really a sign of confidence from the Japanese player, and it set up the attack perfectly.
Immediately apologises the Dane for his good fortune.
14, all. Fifth. 13-14.
After every rally, the Dane is going to the back of the court and wringing out the perspiration in his shirt. His shirt absolutely soaking wet.
Guilty of getting a bit overexcited there, forced this play. Never really behind the shuttle, never really in balance.
Oh, that's very cool. Calculated judgment from Yamada.
15.
Shuttle
down,
just wide.
Short. Yes, well finished.
And once again, back level. His opponent to take it late and therefore Gaeta hovering round the net to play the final kill.
Yeah, as I said last time that Peter was surprised when Yamada used second net, but you don't catch him a second time there. He was absolutely ready for the second net shot and in great position to finish the point.
Push it to the back of the court, but Yamada able to intercept. Perfect.
Peter.
Hit the Peter. Top of the tape. Trickled over. Finds its mark.
service over 18-19.
So he's about to make the break and get away, but this Japanese player is really tenacious, sticking in the rallies. And it really counts. He's playing with good margins and making Peter play all the time.
Tight spin net shot on the return of serve.
Game
point 19. Danish fans are on their feet. Opportunity, and the 33-year-old from Aalborg in Denmark takes the opening game against Yamada, 21-19.